Hey guys, welcome to Parmesan 3374. And today I'm going to be drumming for you guys. I don't know if you guys know, but I'm pretty good at drumming. Nobody really taught me anything except for how to hold the drumsticks, but I taught myself how to, you know, just be good at drumming. It's kind of natural to me. I have lots of drums. I have this little first act drum set I took apart that I don't really use anymore because I used to have it when I was a little kid for Christmas. I got it. And I don't have the cymbal, but I have the little snare. I have the tom, but it don't sound like a tom. It just sounds like a, you know, it's not a tom. And I'm bass, that one's fine. And I have a real snare with my teacher who's teaching me how to drum. That's a real snare. And I have about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 pots and pans. And I'm just going to be drumming. So, here we go.